One of the big mistakes a lot of good men make is making their own happiness their priority. When you need to put in that extra work, you're not going to do it. You've had a hard enough day. You deserve to rest, play that video game, to have that donut, to hang out with your buddies, to watch that porn. Chasing your own happiness is your own worst enemy. And on top of that, it's not attractive.